In 1862, the Confederacy was not a part of the United States. It was a separate country formed by 11 Southern states that seceded from the Union due to disagreements over slavery and states' rights.